I shoot my shot at what you call it. I'm forever ballin'. I might eat a pussy good and never call it. I've been running from her. I heard you a stop.
What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we are going to be talking about why women love assholes. Let's get into it. Why women love assholes. See, it's very simple. I don't want to overcomplicate it. A lot of men out there tend to overcomplicate it. The reason why women absolutely love assholes is because the majority of men out there, the 99% of men out there today in society, are nice guys. All right. I classify a nice guy as a man who is not secure with himself, has not put in the work with regards to personal development. He has not been leveling up. He's lacking in many different aspects. And as a result, he's not confident in himself. He's not confident around women. Doesn't know what to do, doesn't know what to say, doesn't know how to dress, doesn't look right, right? He's not taking care of business. And as a result, he's always looking for that woman to complete him, to fill that void. And he chases, he pursues, reveals all his feelings, all his cards. There's absolutely no mystery. This is the nice guy. These are the 99% of men out there today. These men get absolutely no results with women. Now, I don't want you to confuse being nice with the nice guy. Right? See, the nice guy is a manipulator. He does different things, right? He's always available at the drop of a dime, buying gifts, buying groceries for this woman, right? Picking her up wherever she is, doing little favors for her whenever she asks, right? But he does this to manipulate her. He's thinking that if he does these different things, he will get a desired result. He will get the intimacy that he desires. He will get that relationship, whatever it is he's looking for. See, he looks at things in a transactional way. If I do this, I will get that. And that's why he's always available. He's craving that intimacy, that respect, that love, that relationship, the kisses, the hugs, all that, right? But what he doesn't realize is him being so available, being anti-mysterious, always pursuing and chasing, leads to this woman losing attraction for him. Maybe she found him physically attractive at the beginning, but over time, him constantly being available, doing the wrong things every single day, will lead to her losing attraction, losing interest in this man, right? These nice guys are not nice guys, right? Everything is manipulation. Everything is transactional in their mind. They're looking for something in return. And now we're going to talk about the assholes. Why women love the assholes. To make things very simple, like I just said, the majority of men out there, 99% of men out there are nice guys. These nice guys are doing the work for the assholes, for that 1% group of men. Because these assholes march to the beat of their own drum. They do whatever it is they want to do whenever they want to do it. These men, these assholes, get what they want because they are assertive. If a woman is not interested in this man, he doesn't care. He moves on. He tries, gets rejected, woman isn't interested, all good. He moves on to the next woman. He never pedestalizes a woman. He never focuses on just one woman. He puts himself first. He's very selfish in that respect, right? He does what he wants to do because he wants to do it. If a woman needs him to do this or do that, he's not going to drop whatever it is he's doing to do that for this woman. Why? Because he comes first. In his mind, he always comes first. If it doesn't align with what he's trying to do in life or in that moment, right? He's not going to do it. And this is why it's so attractive to women, because these assholes, right, they truly do not care about women. They are a compliment to his life. That's really how it is. And these women understand that, and they understand that they cannot have their way with this man, with this asshole. He does whatever he wants to do. She can't change his mind. And that's why it's so attractive. See, these men are not assaulting women. They're not doing anything stupid or crazy. The reason why women classify these different men as assholes is because these men are not your typical 99% man. They're completely different. So when a woman interacts with this man, she realizes that he is different. He moves different. He talks different. They find it very attractive at their core, but they tell other people that these men are assholes. Oh, he's a dick. He's so conceited. He's so selfish. Doesn't care about me. Right? He's so cocky. These are the things that women say about these assholes. But at their core, they are so attracted to these men. Because these men are getting it done. They're able to stimulate these different women. They're mysterious. They march to the beat of their own drum. They do whatever it is they want to do whenever they want to do it. Right? A woman never comes first. That's why these assholes get the desired results. First off, the 99% of men are doing the work for them. And then second off, these assholes are marching to the beat of their own drum. They're selfish and never pedestalize women. They come first and they understand that in the back of their minds. Women cannot have their way with this man. That's why it's so attractive to women. These assholes are super confident in their abilities to do whatever it is they are trying to do in life. Right? And that's why they are super successful in whatever endeavor they are pursuing. So men, you must understand this. I'm not trying to tell you, go out there and be a fucking dick, push women, assault women, right? I'm not saying that, bro. But understand why assholes are so attractive to women. See, the 1% guy, the high value individual, takes traits from the asshole. They're very similar if you look at them. The high value man is more similar to the asshole than he is to the nice guy. See, the high value man puts himself first, never pedestalizes women. He's selfish. He pursues whatever it is he's trying to go after. His goals, objectives, right? Business endeavors. He's focused on his personal development. He's growing, right? And at times, to women, this man may come across like an asshole, conceited, arrogant, selfish, and that's fine. The high-value man understands that. Because he comes first. He is the top priority. Women are never the top priority. Right? So as a man pursuing excellence, trying to become his best self, focused on his personal development, it's okay to be an asshole. It's okay to put yourself first. It's okay to be a little selfish, to be arrogant, to be cocky. Right? You're putting in the work on a daily basis. Never let anyone take that away from you. People love to put you down, especially the people that are not doing anything in life, the people that are not pursuing greatness. Those are the ones that are like crabs, right? Trying to draw you back down. You're doing big things, bro. Keep fucking going. Don't let people stop you from that. You feel me? And that's what it comes down to. And to bring things full circle, the reason why women love assholes is because they're not part of the 99% of men who are unable to attract women. The 99% of men push the women into these assholes. These assholes do whatever it is they want to do. They put themselves first, and that's why women absolutely love these men. At times, women will say that these men are way too cocky, conceited, right? Arrogant. Be more humble, bro. I hear it all the time. Don't listen to them. Continue doing what you're doing. Keep chasing excellence. Become your best self each and every day. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more content. Drop a comment down below letting me know what you guys want to see next. As always, follow me on TikTok, High Value Essentials, on Instagram, High Value Essentials, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Yeah, 100 on my neck and my wrist, yeah, I'm a shiner. Wildin' got a problem, fucking hoes without a condom. Hater, but I love it when I fuck her, call me toxic. Cold bottle of water, then I'm boxing with her tonsils. Percocets and Zaza, walk hard, not no money. It's gonna be a new